Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss any of our upcoming tutorials. Today, we're diving into a super useful topic for anyone managing office space. How to add an admin quickly and easily with the latest Facebook update. Whether you're a business owner, a community manager, or just looking to delegate tasks on your piece, you're in the right place. Let's get started. First things first, you'll need to be logged in into your Facebook account and have admin privileges on the page you're looking to add an admin to. If you're all set, follow these simple steps. Step 1, navigate to your Facebook page. You can do this by clicking on the pages section on the left-hand side menu from your newsfeed. Now, go to your dashboard, which is in the middle. Now, scroll down until you find page access on the left-hand side. Then tap on it. Here you can see the people who have access to the page. Then you can simply click on add new to give access as an admin to a person. Simply click on next, then search for the person's name to whom you want to give the access to. Facebook might prompt you to enter your password to confirm this change. Go ahead and do it. And that's it. You've successfully added a new admin to your Facebook page. Keep in mind, the person you added will receive a notification to accept the role, so make sure to give them a heads up. Adding an admin to your Facebook page is a great way to share responsibilities and make managing your page a team effort. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If it was, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to comment below if you have any questions or suggestions for future tutorials.